At WrestleMania, my back is against the wall, Rock.
That's why I need to win.
Nobody remembers second place. That's why I can't lose.
That's why WrestleMania is so important.
That's why they know I have to win this match more than anything in my entire life.
Because WrestleMania 28 is sink or swim. It is all or nothing.
If you beat me,
WrestleMania 28 is my legacy.
I lose everything.
No one will remember second place.
I am a man. I was beaten. So as a man, I will own up and admit defeat. Last night at WrestleMania, I lost to The Rock.
The Rock has beat John Cena. He solidifies himself as the Great One.
There is not 1 second in the year-long build-up to WrestleMania that I ever thought that I was going to lose.
One mistake cost John Cena everything.
I am not here to call out The Rock. I would like to invite The Rock to come back down to the ring. Not to talk trash, not to fight, because respect is a word that I hold close, and Dwayne Johnson, after all he's been through with me, is a man who has earned my respect. I want The Rock to know that I consider him an inspiration. I want The Rock to know that after last night, I can truly consider him the greatest WWE superstar in this industry. And I just want 1 second to publicly acknowledge that The Rock was the better man at WrestleMania, and I would really like to congratulate him on his victory.
Let's go.